Recording in progress. Good night, everybody. Are you sleepy or not? Are Good you night, on your bed sir. Or not? I mean, what is what is that? The sad face that you have on your name. That is a sad face. Now your name on the cell phone, it says like a sad face. Oh my God. Eloisa, good night, Eloisa. Diana.
Good night.
I'm tired, Diana.
Good night, teacher.
In a hammock.
Yes.
A windy.
Yes.
Angel, good night, Angel.
Good night, teacher.
How are you today, Angel?
I'm fine. ¿Cómo se dice? Cansado.
Tired.
Tired.
Yeah, tired. Tired, tired, tired. You couldn't quit, Nuria. Don't worry. Who got problems? Oh my God. Let me see.
Hi, teacher. Buenas noches.
Hi, Yanira. How are you today?
Bye, teacher.
Good.
And you?
Tired, but happy, but not happy to be tired.
Okay.
What about who else was America? Good night, America.
Good night, teacher.
How are you today, America? Problems with the audio, no.
No escuché, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm very cool.
Very good. Excellent.
Cansada.
Tired. We're going to say it. I mean, everybody says that is tired. Cansados. Se dice sleepy. Con sueño. Sleepy. Durmiéndome o con sueño. What else? ¿Ah? Tired, sleepy. What another word can we add? Tired, sleepy. I don't know. What other word can we add? I was trying to listen. Flor, good night, Flor.
Good night, teacher.
How are you today?
Good.
Very good.
Very good.
Oh my God, I don't like the neck of this chair. Carlos, good night.
Hey, good night.
Sonia, good night.
Good night, teacher.
Okay. Just, we're gonna wait 1 minute more and we are gonna start with attendance. We're gonna make a review of the topics and we are gonna discuss about what we have to do today. I think so. Did everybody receive the WhatsApp? Todo el mundo recibió el WhatsApp? Okay, good. Please, Yanira, tell me, Yanira. Ah, yes, you do it, okay. Remember, no la hicieron, ¿verdad? You didn't do the survey. Okay, no. Thank you a lot. Remember that we have to do Monday. That's why also Monday's class is very important, okay? Monday's class is very important. It means that you have to stay very punctual in Monday's class, okay? Rocío, good night, Rocío.
Hello, teacher, good night.
Hi. Let me see. Sonia, how are you today? You know that you have to stay with me today?
I don't know.
Well, today is your, today is you, okay? Today are you the chosen one. O usted la elegida. Prepare the questions, okay? So, let's gonna go with the attendance, okay? Today is, I think so that is today is June 4th or Friday 19, June, oh no, Friday, sorry, Friday, June 4th, 2021, okay, or 21st. We're gonna go with the attendance. America Beatriz Garcia Herrera.
Present, teacher.
Very good. Ángel Eduardo Moreno Canales.
Present, teacher.
Carlos Ademir Bolaños Mendoza.
Present.
Claudia Carolina García de Contreras. Diana Gabriela Martínez Escobar.
Present, teacher.
Luisa Beatriz Mercado Mancía.
Present.
Fátima del Carmen Portillo de Hernández. Flor Idalia Turcios Luna.
Present, teacher.
Francisca Yanira Arevalo Rodríguez.
Present, teacher.
Jennifer Alexandra Nieto Martínez. Jorge Alfredo Argueta Flores. Mauricio Alexander Majano Escobar.
Present, teacher.
Good, Mauricio.
Present, teacher.
Nuria Elizabeth Nerio Vargas.
Present, teacher.
Good. Rocío Katia Maritza Martínez Cubillas.
Present, teacher.
Good. Ruth Joana Alvarado Gaitán.
Present, teacher.
Good. Salvador Edgardo Vázquez Game, Escobar Vázquez, perdón. No, no here yet. Sara Carolina Jiménez Flores.
Present, teacher.
Very good. Sonia Elizabeth Peinado Monterrosa.
Present.
Vicky Dinora Gutiérrez de Durán. Claudia Carolina García de Contreras.
Present, teacher.
Good. Let me see. Okay. Let me see. Jorge Alfredo Argueta Flores. Jorge.
Present, teacher.
Good. And somebody else. Patinize, not here yet. Okay. Claudia, we miss you. Long time without seeing
you. Más el otro lado.
Bien, teacher.
Long time without seeing you. Okay. We miss you. Okay. But we are happy you are here again. Okay. So we were talking yesterday about some other prepositions that we use, and the main topics during this week have been a preposition, and there are something like that to learn how I can describe the things. I mean, how can I describe different things around my work and or my workplace? Okay. America.
Yes, teacher.
Dos cosas o tres en su lugar de trabajo, rápidamente.
is there?
There is.
There is a computer.
A computer.
There is a.
Cabinet file. Cabinet.
Cabinet file.
Cabinet file.
Cabinet file.
Cabinet.
Cabinet. Cabinet file. Mm-hmm. Y there is
There is a desk.
There is a desk.
Very good. Try to use also, everybody, try to use the preposition of place. There is a computer on the desk. There is a desk next to the wall. There is a file cabinet behind something, okay? When you have to start to describe, try to use the prepositions, okay? Rocio?
Hello, teacher.
Hi.
Hello, hello. In my company, there is a parking.
A parking lot?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
There are a lot of products, chemical products.
Okay.
And there are some desks.
Some desks.
Desks.
Desks. Desks. That's okay. Okay. tienen que practicar esa palabra, desks. Como todas las palabras que terminan con K son bien difíciles de pronunciar. Tasks. Desks. Asks. Porque la K no es un sonido común para nosotros en terminaciones con S. Nosotros casi todas las K las tenemos al principio, parecidas a la Q. Cuando usted dice Kellogg's or something like that, ¿no? O kilo, o kimono, que son las palabras más comunes en español. But in English, they are ending. There are some words that they are in ending with K. Okay. Yanira.
Hi, teacher.
Uh-huh. Describe three things that you have on your workplace.
My work. There is a living bathroom.
There is a
living bathroom.
Cleaning bathroom.
Living bathroom.
Living. That's it. Living.
Bathroom.
El baño. Ah, es. Ajá. Es bathroom.
Ajá. There is a bathroom.
Mm-hmm. Ah, okay. There is a
next
bathroom.
To the. Una oficina privada, es un privado que hay
es una oficina privada.
Ajá, o sea, dentro de la oficina hay un privado.
Private office.
¿Perdón?
Private office. Una oficina privada.
Next to the private office.
Private. Ahí está en el chat. Private.
Private office.
Ajá.
As many pictures on the wall.
Many pictures on the wall. Very well.
Two libraries.
Two libraries. Excellent.
Many chairs.
Many chairs. Very good. Chairs.
Yes.
Thank you. Sara? So sorry, Sara, you didn't open your mic.
Sorry, teacher.
Don't worry.
My office, there is some computer.
There are some computers.
There are much, no, as a los, los, eh, perdón, los,
lot of. Ajá, lot of.
Desks.
Okay, lot of desks.
Igual, there is a loop paper.
What?
Papelería es para decir
papelería. Ah, no. No. Pelería. Pelería, ¿qué quiere decir?
Donde guardamos, digamos, donde utilizamos todo lo que es papel, tenemos lo que son los lápices para los compañeros, calculadoras.
Pero esa es, ¿cómo se dice esa palabra? Siempre se me va. Esa palabra es... Se me ha olvidado ahorita. That is, ¿cómo se dice? Los... Ya sé, ajá, pero hay una palabra específica para decir papelería en inglés o donde se venden las cosas. Ajá.
¿Cómo? Ajá, porque nosotros manejamos...
Stationary, este... exacto, stationary.
Stationary,
esa es la palabra. Stationary, esa es la palabra para decir artículos de papelería. O tu oficina, stationary. Stationary, that's it.
Okay.
Stop, si quieres decir stationary. Stationary. No sé si quiero ver. Ajá. ¿Qué más?
Para decir que hay amplio parqueo, o sea,
there is a huge parking lot.
Parking.
Corrijo, es stationary. Siempre, pero es stationary.
Este. Ah, ya. Yeah.
That's it, Sara.
Okay.
Okay. Eloisa. Have you finished, Eloisa? Yes, can I ask you now?
Yes.
Okay, Eloisa, come on.
In my work, there are some desks. There is a phone on the desk.
Yeah.
There is a computer.
Okay. That's it. Okay. Sonia, thank you. Sonia.
In my world, there is a huge parking.
There is a huge parking lot.
There is a cafeteria.
There is a cafeteria.
And there is a some office.
There are some offices.
There are some offices. And...
That's it. Okay. Good. Angel.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, Angel. What is there on your work, on your workplace? Describe three things.
There is... there are a in front of restaurants.
There are in front... of my work or in front there are, okay? In front, in front there are some restaurants.
Entonces, there are.
Es que punto es cómo se estructura la oración. Puede decir, in front of my work there are some restaurants in front of, por ejemplo. Ahí en mi trabajo, esa es una forma.
There is a computer.
Okay.
behind two TV and perdón, behind there are two TV.
Two TVs.
In what?
This.
Oh. And what?
On the wall.
On the wall. Next to there is office the boss.
I don't understand the last phrase. That's it. Okay. Nuria?
There are many chairs. There is a computer.
Okay.
There are many
calculators.
There are many pictures. No sé si es lo mismo que cuadros.
Pictures, yeah.
Okay. There are. There is computer. Perdón, copiadora. Copier.
Photocopier.
Photocopier. That's it.
That's it. Photocopier.
Photocopier. Okay.
Yeah. Carlos.
In my world, there are many offices. There is a technical school. There is a cafeteria. There is a electrical workshop.
Okay.
That's okay.
Mauricio.
In my world, there is a department audit.
Auditory.
Auditory.
There is a auditory department. Departamento de auditoría. Auditory.
Okay. There are some computers.
There are some computers.
There is a parking.
There is a parking lot.
There is a printer.
There is a printer.
There are some calculators.
Calculators.
And there is a photocopier.
There is a photocopier. Photocopier. Okay. Good. Joanna.
Good night, teacher.
Good night, Joanna.
There are tables.
There are some tables.
There is kindergarten.
There is a kindergarten.
There are computers.
There is a computer center. What? Okay. Okay. Good, Joanna. Don't worry. Don't worry, Joanna. Good. Diana, come on. Tell me what is there in your work? I know, guys. In Safari, it's going to see you four, okay? That everybody may be sitting, sleeping, doing everything. Don't worry, okay? Diana.
Hello, teacher. There is a reception.
Exactly.
There is... There is a desk.
There is a desk.
There is a next to a small forest.
Next to is a small forest. Yeah, yes. Perfecto.
Y there is a parking.
Parking lot. Good.
There is no. There is printer.
There is a printer. Or there are printer. Some printers. Printer. Printer.
They are no. They are not storage.
There are no stores. There are no.
There are not.
No, there are. En ese caso se dice generalmente there are no. Aunque se puede también decir there are not. Pero igual, da igual. There are not. There are not.
There are not. Stores. Okay.
Stores. Good. Floor.
Hi.
Hi.
In my work, there is TV.
Mm-hmm.
There is a cafeteria.
There is a cafeteria.
There is a cafeteria. They are counters.
There are
counters.
Counters, ¿qué se refiere con counters?
No me acuerdo.
Counters.
Permíteme.
Counters.
No me acuerdo. Mostradores, creo. Es que no me acuerdo. Lo escribí ayer.
Okay. So, continue. Yeah, but it's counter. Yeah, counter. Son mostradores, dice. Okay.
They is a drink machine.
There is no drink machine. There is no drink machine. Very well.
There is not. There is no big kitchen.
There is no a big kitchen. There is no a big kitchen. Very well. Jorge.
Hi, teacher.
Voy a redimirme con usted, Jorge. I'm gonna redeem you. Entendí mal ayer. Cuéntenos su mapa y después nos dice qué es lo que hay por su trabajo. Ok, please.
Ok. Ayer tuve muchos problemas de conexión, teacher.
Así me comentó, tuve ahí por a little tweety that told me something. You know who's the little tweety.
Bueno, primero el mapa, vamos a decir.
Ok, good.
Ok. Office Chalatenango.
The office is in Chalatenango, okay?
It's in Chalatenango.
Uh-huh.
It's, tengo duda porque it's on, it, si se pronuncia it's on o it's on.
Depende, va. Lo que pasa es que puede es ser ese. Ajá, cabal, vaya. Vamos a ver. Vamos por partes. Sí puede decir it's on. Puede decir it is. Lo que pasa es que it's es la contraída. It's on First Avenue, Machine Street, I don't know. O it is on. Cualquiera de las dos son válidas. It's, que es la contracción de it is o it is sin contracción. ¿Ok, Jorge?
¿Y la pupusa cómo estaba comiendo yo, mamá?
It is. It is. It is on.
Continue.
It is on. Estos sobrinos molestan. It is on Plácido Peña.
Street.
Street.
Mama. Ah, okay.
Behind.
Mama.
The alcaldía.
Behind the. But you say. Hold. You say hold. Hold es alcaldía. Okay. Hold. Oh, el edificio de la alcaldía. El alcalde se dice mayor. Sí, that is mayor, I think so. Let me see. Mayor. Ajá.
Is next to destacament military.
Ah, dije eso que era. Ajá, sí, pues mayor es alcalde. Y say military. are facilities? Instalaciones militares. Are military facilities. Instalaciones militares.
Ok.
Yo no quiero, mamá. Ay, venga, pues.
No worry, Jorge. Ok.
Ya no lo vamos a sacar, espérese.
Ok.
The office is in the... No sé cómo se pronuncia esta, tichara. Se escribe S-A-M, SAME.
Same
block of the Adele.
Adele, what is Adele?
Es un negocio. Está a la par.
Okay. Adele. I was thinking of the singer, Adele.
Mm-hmm. Ahí está, teacher.
Okay, now you have to go describe your work or your workplace.
Okay. There are desks.
There are some desks. Okay.
There is a parking lot. Parking lot. There are some computers. There are some computers. Mm-hmm. There is a bathroom.
There is a bathroom.
Is or are, teacher?
Lo que pasa es que are si me va a decir más de uno. E is si me dice solo uno, Jorge.
Sí, there are.
Pero entonces me dice there are some bathrooms. Okay.
There are some bathrooms.
Exacto, there are some bathrooms. Okay.
There are some cars.
There are some cars, okay. Exacto.
There is a printer.
There is a printer. Exactly. That's all. I don't know if you have more.
No.
¿Eso es todo o tiene más? Tell me.
There are some phones.
Some phones. Okay.
Yeah.
That's all. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Vicky?
Hi, teacher.
Hi, Vicky.
In my work,
uh-huh.
There is a computer.
Uh-huh.
There is a printer.
Okay.
There is a door.
There is a, sorry?
Door.
Ah, there is a door. Sorry.
There is not a window.
Okay.
There are not cafeteria.
There are no cafeteria, huh? The boss is listening to you, but continue.
There is a calculator.
Okay.
There are some pencils. There are some pencils. ¿Qué más?
What else?
There is a mouse.
There is a mouse.
There are some chairs. There is paper. There are some papers.
Good.
There is
telephone.
There is a telephone.
There is TV.
Okay.
There are some pictures.
There are some pictures.
Good.
That's all. That's all, folks. Eso es todo, amigos.
That's all.
Next one, okay? Fatima, the last one.
Yes, good night, teacher.
Good night.
Sorry, but I joined too late to the class. I have to do.
You have some problems.
Yes, I have some inconvenience. So what we are going to do, teacher?
We have to describe a little bit about what things do we have in our workplace using there is, there are, and some propositions, okay?
Okay. There is a parking?
Parking lot.
Okay. There is a cafeteria?
Cafeteria?
How do you say cafeteria?
Cafeteria. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
There are three buildings.
Three buildings. Yeah.
Yes.
Building.
There are a lot of industrial machinery. How do you say
maquinaria? Maquinaria industrial. Industrial machinery. Yeah.
There are many computers too.
Okay.
There are many people working on that.
Okay.
There is a security station.
Yeah.
What else? I think
that's
these
all.
Are the most important.
Todo, amigos. Again, eso es todo, amigos.
Okay, that's all.
Claudia, I didn't ask you because I don't know how you haven't been in the last three class. I don't know, in the last classes. I don't know if you can do it.
No sé qué dijo.
Pues no sé si ha podido ver las últimas clases sobre.
Sí, sí.
Entonces, no sé si pues me encanta, pues, okay, we can do it.
In my world, there is printer.
There is a printer.
There is a printer. There is a cooling chamber.
What?
Cooling chambers. Cooling chambers.
Chamber.
Cámaras refrigerantes, no sé, algo así.
¿Cómo?
Cámara refrigerante.
Ah, yeah. Cooling. It's cooling. It's cooling. Cooling. Cooling chambers. Sí, ya entiendo el término. Ahí me le están soplando, oí la vocecita.
There is a cash register. No sé, caja registradora.
Ajá. Uh-huh. Okay.
There is
a lot of cheese, we can say. There is a lot of cheese.
Okay. Eso es todo, creo.
Okay. Eso es todo, amigos. Again. Eso es todo, amigos. Okay. We are going to go then for the review because today is the vocabulary. Voy a compartir pantalla. And remember that, oh my God, I don't know why does it appear like this. Dejo de compartir ahorita. Solo déjenme ver, no sé por qué. Always me hace eso. Okay. Let me see. Mm-hmm. Let me see, let me see, let me see. Oh my God. Okay, now I'm gonna start to share my screen. That's it. Basic module 19. Okay, here we have the point that we have been studying, that is the map of a city. Where is the bank? Where is the hospital? Where is the school? Where is the museum? These are the location of a city. And now, Jorge mentions a hall, that here we don't have a hall. Hall is, como ya le dije, ¿qué? Una alcaldía. There are another places like Central Park or los parques centrales. Well, our cities, they are always doing that way. You have the hall, and you have the hall, and next to or in front of the hall is the central part, and next to or in front of the hall, that is the church. That's the way that the cities in our country being made, they were made. Por eso es que siempre que va a la mayoría de lugares, vaya a la alcaldía, la iglesia y el parque central de esa ciudad. Because it was an inheritance, okay? Esa fue una herencia, an Spain inheritance. Esa fue una herencia española. Okay, pero también we have been studying topics like the preposition of place. And we have preposition of place, that they are in or at, that we say that at is to say, where exactly the place, at college, at home, at reception, at the school, at the bottom, at the cinema, okay? What's up? No, you aren't. Okay, in is to say in a taxi, in a car, in the sky, in a building, in the building tower, in a row, in a newspaper, in a garden. On is on the way, on the radio, on the beach, on a bicycle, on a ship, on a horse. Okay, y también tienen las hojas que compartimos en donde estaban algunas otras indicaciones de cuando decimos puramente el país, por ejemplo, o el municipio. We say in China, por ejemplo, in La Libertad, in San Salvador, pero cuando ya decimos, por ejemplo, el nombre de la calle, decimos on Gerardo Barrios Street, on Arnulfo Romero Street, pero cuando decimos el número, decimos at, por ejemplo, at Arnulfo Romero Street, number first, por ejemplo. That's the different, the distinguish that we have to use between in, on, and at. But also we studied another preposition of place, that they are on, in, over, under, in front of, behind, between, around, through, next to, near, far, from to, down, up to, among. Tenemos esas otras preposiciones allende de otras que hay. Es decir, no son las únicas. Si veo otra, I have to learn. Even yesterday, I told you some of them, some other prepositions, and you are going to use another preposition, maybe according to the way that you are learning English, okay? And those are prepositions of place that we say that is on, in, over, under, in front of, behind, between, around, through, next to, near, far, from to, down, up, and among. Okay. And after that, we study as by example, there is y there are. We said, or we studied that there is for one, and there are is for more than one. That's why when you say there is it's gonna describe my workplace. There is an stapler, okay? There are some desks. There are a lot of papers that I haven't worked, que no he trabajado. There is a computer. There are some notebooks. There are some books behind me. Okay, look at me. there are some books behind me, or there are many books behind me. There is a cup. That is a cup made of bamboo. That's a nice cup, okay? There is a camera behind me. There are books, there is a book about something, okay? But that's the way to use. And also you can say, oh, in my house, in front of my house, there is a house of second floor. En frente de mi casa está una casa de dos plantas. That's my example. And in front of my house, there is an almond tree. Ahí hay un árbol de almendra, okay? There is, I don't know, there are some houses, ahí hay muchas casas, there is, that's the way to use there is y there are, okay? Eso es o son los temas que hemos estudiado durante esta última unidad, okay? Preguntas acá, questions, guys?
No, teacher.
Yanira says no. Mm-hmm. No? Because if not...
No.
Dígame, Carlos o Ángel, no sé quién de los dos. No.
No question.
No questions.
No question.
Okay. So, if you don't have any question, we are going to work a page. That's a big page, okay? But I think so that you are able to work on. Let me see. Okay. Let's know here. Okay. Oh my God. Let me see the page, the page, the page, the page. Ah, okay. What are you gonna do on the page? In the first part of the page, you have to work, you have to ask between you, where are they? In the second part of the page, you have to say, what do you see in an office, okay? What do you see in this office? And you say, and you have to say, there is a lamp, there is a lamp, there is a lamp over the table, there is a plant next to, o sea, de acuerdo a el dibujo que usted ve en la oficina. Y en la última, vamos a contestar sobre la ciudad. Es una página con tres cosas. Tómense un tiempo para preguntar, por ejemplo, where are they, traten de preguntarlos todas. Luego, you have to describe prepositions of place. And after there is, there are something like that. ¿Ok? Ahorita se las envío para que se entretengan. And don't get bored. ¿Ok? Because I don't like you get bored. Chicos, ¿se están durmiendo?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, come on. Come on. Yo siempre he dicho, miren, el profe no puede faltar. The profe has to be here. The teacher has to be here. I mean, you have, I have to be like, okay, guys, hello. But I'm here. So, there you have the page, okay? And you can start to work. Okay, we have to work, and I'm gonna start to say, I'm gonna close the breakout rooms at 9 o'clock, but after, so just to go for the attendance, and after we are gonna continue, okay? It's gonna make 4. Over there, 17. You have been invited to the breakout room. Please work on the page. I want to listen to you speaking in English, not Spanish, okay?
Where are
Okay, Beatriz.
Good night, teacher.
What's up? How can you hear me? ¿Me oyen todo así?
No se escucha bien.
But I don't know why. No se...
Un momento, sí. Pero es toda la comunicación.
¿Perdón?
Creo que a todos se nos está escuchando mal.
A ver, ¿por qué? No. Sí, I mean. Sí, pero I don't know where I haven't done it.
Miren, no sé qué es, pero como que es dinosaurio, nos escuchamos.
Pero hable usted, Beatriz.
Hello, teacher.
Al final.
Ángel también. Sí, pero a saber qué es. Voy a cortar el audio ahorita y voy a ver. ¿Y ahora?
Ahora yo escuché bien.
Perfecto.
¿Y a mí? ¿Cómo está hoy?
También.
Ajá, ya.
Ángel. Ay, ok.
¿Y usted, Vicky, usted escucha bien? Pero está pasando otra vez nuevamente.
Ya volvió.
Voy a ir a los otros grupos a trabajar y vean si son soldados.
¿Dónde?
Yo solo veo a la teacher.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hello. Do you have any problem with the audio? No.
No problem, teacher.
No.
Okay.
No problem.
So start to work on the page. Entonces empiecen a trabajar en la página, ¿ok?
Number three sería, yo creo que sería ver a they are in the school.
Primero empiecen a preguntarse where are they, ¿ok? Number three says, ¿dónde están ellos? Ajá. Uh-huh. Where are they? Ah.
They are in the school. Ahí vamos.
Exactly, they are in the school.
Number four. Where are they?
They are in the park.
They are in the park.
Where are they? But ask them. Pregúntense entre ustedes. No sé. Ya están solo diciendo.
I already do the question.
Ah, okay.
Sí, ella me estaba preguntando.
Ah, vaya, pues vaya, pues vaya. Pues.
I asked to Joanna, where are they in the second picture?
What? Yeah. Spanish?
Teacher, in the picture, los muñequitos cuentan.
Ah, lo que, ¿cuál es el punto si los muñequitos cuentan? ¿En qué picture estamos?
En number three.
Yes, a number two. By number two, where are they?
They are in the school.
¿En la number two? No, en la number two.
Number two, they are in the park.
Exacto.
We number are three? In the park.
Exacto. Number three.
They're right in the school.
Exactly. Perfecto. Pregúntense, where are they? Number three, where are they?
Teacher, estaba en la sala uno y me puso para la cuatro.
Lo siento, Vicky, no sabía dónde. ¿Dónde?
Ay, es que me salí por error.
No worry, lo siento, Vicky. De ahí a veces cuando ya empieza a ordenar, no veo a dónde está cada uno. Pero no, aquí, just among girls, solo entre chicas le ha tocado, don't worry.
No, está bien, está bien. Está bien.
You see?
Entré a mitad.
Ah, okay. What's up?
¿Cómo se dice sobre?
On. ¿O qué de sobre de enviar? Es envelope.
No, sobre de sobre. Entonces sería book on a table.
¿Cuál? ¿En qué está? Ya está en la segunda parte.
Ajá. El libro está sobre la mesa.
Sí.
The books on table.
Ah, the book is on the table. Es lo mismo que los documentos. The documents are on the table.
Ah, sí, el libro es el que tiene el hombre.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Hay que, sí, pero tiene que decir no solo the book is on the table. Ahí tiene que decir, usted tiene que empezar ya así. There is a book on the table. There is a plan under the something. There is a tata, there is a lamp. There is a lamp over the table. O sea, eso es lo que tiene que empezar a decir. Y ya hicieron lo anterior, ya se preguntaron todo lo anterior.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher, Rocío. Yes, teacher. So, then continue. I don't know. Aquí hay, pero fíjense que en las otras salas no hay problema. América.
¿Qué dice, teacher?
Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Hasta ahorita yo escucho, no entendía nada. Hasta ahorita entiendo.
Ah, vaya, voy a silenciarlos a ustedes ahorita. Vamos a ver. Ángel, encienda su micrófono. Hi, Ángel. Sí, el Ángel, no sé, what's the problem with your microphone? Usted está teniendo problemas con su micrófono. Pero distorsiona bastante el audio, no sé por qué.
Yo no sé si Ángel está cerca de algo como un imán o algo así.
Exacto, eso puede ser, eso le sugiere Jorge, que sabe casi, de comunicaciones.
Casi siempre se le escucha un poco distorsionado el audio a Ángel.
Ajá. Es posible. Porque ya sin el audio de Ángel sí se escucha bien, ¿verdad?
Ahorita se escucha excelente.
Ajá.
Y Mary, hable usted, que al inicio le entendía y después no.
Me escucha bien.
Ya, very clear.
Ahora se escucha bien clarito.
Sí, ya pues Ángel es el que debe estar ahí sobre algún imán o algo.
Y Vicky, que no sé si se desconectó.
No, la mandé para otro grupo al final. Es que me parecía que estaba desconectada y la mandé a otro grupo. So, okay, guys. Please practice.
Teacher, no sé, medio escuchaba que preguntaba América, yo tengo mis dudas qué íbamos a hacer con lo que mandó, porque ya no se escuchaba.
Ah, en la primera solo van a preguntar, Jorge, where are they? They are in a... Uh-huh. Esa es la primera. En la segunda página de la misma, del mismo ejercicio, lo que vamos a hacer es describir qué hay en la oficina. Ya están ahí con las preposition of place. There is a... There is a lamp over the table. There is a sound, something like that. Y en la última, is there a dog? Ven la descripción de la ciudad y ustedes responden las preguntas. Yes, there is. No, there are. No, there are. Cosas así.
Ahora.
Bueno,
teacher, page 2.
¿Ah?
En la página 2, ¿qué vamos a hacer? Preposition of place. Yo había entendido que íbamos a describir, ¿verdad? There is a tal, there is... Pero como ahí tiene descripciones de the picture is on the wall, this chair behind the table.
Entonces, en lugar, por ejemplo, sí, pero en lugar solo decir de la ustedes van a ponerle there is a plant next to the window. There are documents on the table. Esa parte la tienen que armar bien. ¿Entienden?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, entonces. Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome.
Entonces.
Questions?
There is.
Yes, right?
Yes, there
yes,
is.
Yes, there is. Uh-huh.
¿A dónde? Yes, yes, there is what?
Is there a
is there church? A sure?
Is there a church? Yes, there is.
There is.
Yes, there is.
Yeah, there is.
Is there a teacher?
Theater.
Teatro.
Theater. Theater. No, theater. Teacher. 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 Teacher, no, are there are no. There are no teachers inside the city. Theater. No solo contesten, niños, sino que vayan preguntándose. Contesten, is there a theater? Yes, there is. No, there isn't. Something like that. I mean, there is a... Da, da, da. Okay.
There is a theater, no.
Okay. No, there is.
No, there is.
No. Oh, there is.
But there is the third fresh that we can practice also in the third fresh. Okay, in the third fresh is describe. There is describing the town. There is a description of the town.
Exactly.
Okay. Okay, we have to read and answer the question. And we are going to answer
hesitation.
And we are going to answer yes or not.
Escucho, teacher.
Tired, cansada.
Sí, bastante.
A lot of, very tired.
Sí.
Okay.
Siempre llegando tarde.
Ah, don't worry. Okay, guys, remember that I have to go for the attendance. I know that nobody has finished the page, but I have to go for the attendance, okay? And remember that this attendance is for the one who didn't answer when I was passing, when I was going the attendance the first time. Fátima del Carmen Portillo Hernández.
Present.
Okay, Jennifer Alexandra Nieto Martínez. Here. Salvador Edgardo Escobar Vázquez. Vicky Dinora Gutiérrez de Durán.
Present, teacher.
Okay, you can go again and continue working on the page. Okay, remember, in the second one, you have to describe using there is a lamp over the table, there is a picture on the wall, there is a plant next to the something. That's you have to do in this in the second part where you have the office picture. And the third part that I think so that one group was working on, you have to say, is there something? No, there is no. Is there a church? Is there something? No, there is not. Yes, there is something like that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, you can go again. Don't sleep, please. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Please, 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 don't sleep. You have to be here until 10 o'clock with me.
Puesto, there is next to.
¿Cómo, cómo, cómo?
There is next to.
No.
The house.
¿A dónde?
¿Dónde está?
A dog.
There is a dog next to in the house.
In my town.
In my town. Is there a dog? No, solo tienen que decir yes, there is or no, there isn't. Solo la respuesta corta. Las preposiciones son en la segunda parte. Cuando yo digo preposition of place y veo al muchacho sentado leyendo el libro, ahí digo, there is a chair behind the table, there is a picture on the wall, there is a lamp over the table. Ahí sí hago la descripción, ¿ok?
Yes.
Ok.
La última parte.
What? The last part. You say the last part.
The last part.
Yeah, the last part.
No.
Claudia.
The last part. Hola.
Where are they?
Number four, is there a bus?
Yes, there is. ¿Qué pasa? What's the doubt?
Are there airports?
No, there is not. No, there aren't.
There aren't. There aren't.
Y ahí con toda la página se pueden quedar preguntándose, niñas, girls.
Okay.
No vayan a decir ya terminamos. And now, what we do, okay?
Okay. Is there a church?
Church.
Restaurant.
What about, Nuria? What happened?
Number eight, are there house? Estamos contestando esa pregunta.
Are there houses? No.
There are.
Oh, yeah, yes. At the end, yeah. I was watching at the end. Yes, there are. Yeah.
There are.
Y de todos modos, no es solo si es yes, there are y en la pintura, sino que puedo irme a la descripción en verde y ahí dice, there are houses. Dice. Mm-hmm. Lo primero es una descripción. Yeah. In my town, there is a library, there is a school, there is a bank, there is a church, there is a restaurant, there is a bus stop, there is a small port. There isn't a theater, there isn't a town hall. There are four people, there are three trees, there are four vehicles, something, you have the description. And after you can go and ask. Toda la página la pueden usar para preguntarse, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Yes, that is.
Yes.
Good, Angel. Can you solve the problem? Muy bien. ¿Pudo resolver el problema? ¿Qué era, Angel?
No, no sé. Solo me quité el teléfono de la compu. Pero la compu no estaba encendida. Bien raro.
Vamos a ver qué era. Bueno. Good, but very good that you can hear very well now.
Algún equipo de sonido, algo, alguna refrigeradora, algo.
Cabal. Ok, toda la página luego la pueden usar para preguntar, niños. Ok, toda la página, ok.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, teacher.
Okay.
Number one, vamos.
Where are they? Están en la segunda parte.
Yes.
Yes, preposition of place.
Teacher.
Hi.
Escucha, fíjese que estamos practicando las preposiciones de lugar.
De lugar.
Pero lo que a mí me confunde y se me olvidó, mejor dicho, es cómo preguntar.
Ah.
Is there, así es. Is there.
Is there a, no. Or what is there? I mean, exacto. Is there a, lo que pasa, ajá.
Es que queremos decir lo que vemos aquí en la imagen.
What is the plant?
Otra cosa es, ¿cómo? Perdón.
Where is the plant?
Exacto. Okay. Where is the, esa es la mejor pregunta, Carlos. Where is the plant?
Okay.
The plant is next to the window, okay?
Where is the child?
Chair.
Chair?
This chair is behind the table.
Excellent, you see? Very well.
Where is the pictures?
Recuérdense que para las preposiciones del lugar pueden preguntar where is the lamp, where is the boy, where is the wall. Ya solo cuando a veces preguntamos sobre preposiciones de lugares que estamos preguntando como una tercera página, ¿verdad? Is there a church, por ejemplo?
Yes, there is.
Ah, yes, there is. Pero también puedo decir, where is the church? Y ahí ya también puedo decir, ok. ¿A dónde? ¿Con ustedes? ¿Con quién estaba Sonia? ¿Quién me recuerda? No estaba aquí con ustedes, no. Me acuerdo, en la sala 1 creo que estaba. En la sala 1 estaba Vicky. Oh, my God.
Francisca, where is the motorcycle?
The motorcycle is between the house and the restaurant.
Joanna.
Yes.
My.
Vaya, entró el teacher.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Cómo
preguntamos? Second part.
¿Qué van a hacer? ¿Cómo?
Where is?
Where is? Esa es la pregunta. Where is the lamb? Is? The lamb is over the table. Exacto. No. Esa es la pregunta. Where is?
Okay.
Lo mismo en la última parte. Tanto puedo preguntar, is there a church? ¿Cómo puedo preguntar, where is the church? ¿Qué va a cambiar? La respuesta. Si yo digo, is there a church? Yes, there is. Pero si yo digo, where is the church? Ah, the church is behind there, next to, todo eso ya lo saben usar, ¿ok?
Y de ejemplo, is there a picture?
Yeah, is there a picture también. Sí, puede ser, por ejemplo, así. Is there a picture? Yes. Yes, there is. Y luego puede preguntar la misma, where is the picture? Ah, the picture is next to, it's on, son. O sea, pueden irle dando ya ese juego al inglés, ¿ok?
Yes.
Are there some some windows?
Are there some what?
Are there some windows?
Are there some windows? Vaya, a ver. Ahí fue, exacto. Are there some windows? O where are the windows? Cualquiera de las dos preguntas es válida.
Teacher, le voy a contar un chiste.
A ver, cuénteme.
Para usted, ¿qué es lo que está? ¿Qué es lo que está frente a la iglesia? ¿Una señora o un payaso?
Sí, es cuestión de perspectiva, tiene razón, Vicky.
Es que yo les pregunté que si era un payaso.
Está bien, ¿y si la clown? ¿Y qué dijeron?
Pero dicen que no, que es una señora. Una, bueno, señora.
La descripción
dominguera, dice que hay, una señora dominguera con sombrero, dice.
La descripción dice que ahí hay cuatro personas, no dice que es una persona. Es más, me imagino que el que está enfrente del el que está sobre el restaurante es a cat. Is there a cat?
Ajá, ya preguntamos ese también.
Okay.
Sí, pero parece zorro de lejos, ya sí lo veo.
How do you say cancha?
Cancha.
Basketball.
Cancha de basketball.
Ajá.
You say basketball field.
Basketball field. Vamos a notar.
Exactly.
Basketball field. Field es cancha y uno le pone de qué.
No todas. Por ejemplo, para la de tenis es courtyard. Para la de tenis es courtyard.
Because.
Courtyard. Courtyard.
Because, teacher. Because, ¿qué? Teacher. ¿Por qué?
Ah, pero why. Entonces es why.
Ah, perdón, why.
Because me está contestando.
Apple,
I don't know, really, Vicky. I don't know. I just know that, I mean, a courtyard is for tennis and for another sport. And field is, I mean, for soccer, basketball, as by example. Courtyard. Courtyard, what it means? A court open the sky. Possiblemente por eso sea. Especially one enclosing on four sides. That is a courtyard. And field, a piece of open clear land, especially one suitable for pasture. Por eso creo que es algunas. Que es un patio especialmente, por ejemplo, hecho para deportes, en el caso de field. Y en el caso de courtyard, es porque es un espacio abierto. Por ejemplo, en el caso del básquetbol, casi nunca es abierto. En realidad se juega a puerta cerrada. Mientras que el tenis, casi todo el tenis creo que es a puerta abierta. Dependiendo del campo, puede ser, creo que ser arcilla, pasto, creo, duela, pero creo que todo es a campo abierto. That's it. That's why.
Ya. Alguien le está escribiendo, teacher, que se salió.
I was reading, but she is now here. I think so that it was Sonia that is here with you again. Eloisa, are you sleeping?
No.
You're almost closing your eyes.
No.
No.
Solo una clase me ha parecido que me estaba dando sueño de todas las que hemos recibido.
Really?
Las otras me parecen interesantes, pero una sí ya me había aburrido.
Which was, Vicky? ¿Cuál fue, Vicky? Pero no fue en la que estaba sick.
En la que ya habíamos repetido varias veces lo mismo, no me recuerdo. Hace como 3 días, creo yo. Yo ya no quería, porque ya habíamos repetido varias veces lo mismo.
Pero ya se los puede, porque se los pregunto. That's the question.
Ni me acuerdo cuál clase fue.
Ah, imagínate.
Pero en ese ratito, ya me había aburrido.
Oh, my God. Okay.
There are 2 men in the picture. No, 3 men in the picture.
3 men in which picture?
In the three page.
In the third page.
Third page, yes.
There are, yeah, I mean, let me see.
Bicicleta, ¿cómo se dice bicicleta, teacher?
Ah, bicycle.
Bicycle y motorcycle.
Ah, y motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
Bicycle and motorcycle.
Y ese es un hombre que está bajo del palito.
There was a joke. Ahí había una broma. There was a joke. Okay. Es una broma. Decían que si era un payaso.
¿Un qué?
Clown. Payaso.
Payaso.
Un payaso. Pero dijeron que no, que era una señora. It was a madame, okay? A lady. Es cuestión de perspectiva. ¿Qué ve usted?
Con ese espantapájaro.
Vaya, ok. Espantapájaro.
Yo veo, yo veo una sombra y no veo.
Ajá.
Un hombre. Amén.
Ajá, continues then. Speaking English.
Floor, where is a dog?
This dog next to of the house. In front. Opposite school. School.
No, porque está muy lejos. Next to o near también puede ser.
Hola.
Hello, hello.
Is there the plant?
Yes, America. Yes, yes. America.
No logro poner la cámara de nuevo.
Yo por eso no lo hice. Ahora sí.
The dog is barking.
Yes.
Is there a lake?
Lake. What is lake?
Lago. What's
the meaning of lake?
Ah, lago. No, there is.
Yes, there is.
Is laguna.
A charco. It's a lagoon.
Charco, charco.
Lake es lago.
Lago, lake.
Y laguna es lagoon.
Lago.
Y charco.
Charco, I don't remember how do you say charco. Let me see how do you say charco. I don't remember how do you say charco in English. If not, we are going to ask to La Peppa. That's fun.
La Peppa Pig.
Yeah, La Peppa Pig. Oh my God, what's up here? Okay, poodle. It said that it's poodle.
I am
poodle of water, yeah, charco. Poodle.
Poodle.
Yeah.
Poodle.
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 Charco.
No, it's puddle. Puddle. Puddle.
Puddle.
Yeah. Continue, continue, guys. Continue, guys.
In front of me.
Aye.
Creí que ya no habíamos pasado a la sala general.
¿Ah?
Creí que ya se había terminado y nos habíamos ido a la sala general.
No, yet. Just, yes, I mean something like 4 minutes are still missing. But you continue just speaking. ¿Para qué nos quiere ir a la general? Vamos, hablen. Tienen espacio para hablar. Después ya no van a tener espacio para hablar.
Francisca, what is the teacher?
The teacher is in the living room.
In the living room. So I am in a kind of a studio. That is a kind of a studio. A kind of, that is not totally a studio, but it's like a studio. Okay, Francisca. It's too hot, Joanna. Francisca.
Joanna, what is the picture that is?
Don't speak too much, girls. No hablen mucho, niñas.
Estoy cenando, teacher, pero ya preguntamos un montón.
¿Y eso qué tiene?
Estamos buscando
más. No, si estamos buscando más porque nos estamos inventando cosas que no hay, porque ya preguntamos de las que hay.
Por ejemplo, dígame una de las que se han inventado, por ejemplo.
Is there a pharmacy?
Ah, is there a pharmacy? ¿A quién está diciendo?
Cualquiera contesta.
No, sí.
Ah, ok, very good.
No,
isn't.
No, what?
So there isn't. No, there isn't.
No, there isn't, yes. Eloisa, you look bored. You look like bored. Playing with your hair, you look like bored. Maybe. Así que, ¿qué podemos hacer? I mean, what we do? Ask.
Teacher, what meaning maybe?
Maybe, quizás. Es como cuando decían antes, mire, quiere ser mi novia, le decían, maybe, quizá, le decían. O sea, ¿cuál era la otra? Amo una
mire, teacher,
la otra, pero, ¿cuál era la otra? ¿Cuál era la clásica? Creo que aquí just women, ¿ok?
Lo voy a pensar.
Exacto. I am going to think about, esa era, I am going to think about, lo voy a pensar, le decía.
Mm-hmm.
We have to wait the whole year, the whole life.
Teacher, estábamos hablando que de ese cuadro sí nos hemos reído.
¿De cuál? ¿De la señora payaso o qué? De la señora payaso. Which is...
Mire, también encima de la iglesia hay un pelícano.
De verdad.
No, es que es una bandera, pero parece un pelícano.
Entonces nosotros ya preguntamos que si hay un pelícano, pero nos dijeron que no.
Ah, ok. Oh my God, well, I'm gonna finish that.
Sí, una panadería tampoco había, ¿verdad?
Tampoco.
Bakery, English, bakery.
Bakery.
There is not a bakery. There is no a bakery.
The bacon.
¿Cómo se dice pelícano? How do you pelicano. Say pelícano?
Hay un equipo que así se llama Pelicans. Los pelícanos pelican. Es Pelicans. Yeah, Pelicans. Claro. Pelicans. Sí. Gaviota es que dice de otra forma, pero Pelicans es Pelicans. Pelicans. Pelicano es Pelicans.
Pelican.
Okay. Pelican.
Is there a pelican?
Yeah, is there a pelican?
No.
Mm. old, it was an old song in it's in English song when you say Clementina, 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 Clementina. When you want to go to sleep, okay? When you start, that is a I don't remember the word, pero es una canción de cuna. I don't remember how do you say canción de cuna. I don't remember now, as I don't use too much that word. Okay. Let's gonna go for our manual. I'm gonna share my screen. Chihuahua. That's it. Okay. This is the read the following information about employee. That is an employee named Mauricio Quintanilla. Office main phone is what? 7203-9164. Workplace, Arrows Technology Company. Address, Roosevelt Street and First Avenue. Number 853 Santa Cecilia, San Salvador. Job position, software designer, department, production, ID is MQ, that is Mauricio Quintanilla, 108359, that's it. Read again about the employee's information and circle which of the alternate direction below is the correct one. Look at the map in page 39. Vamos. Let's gonna go to the page 39 on the map, okay? This is the important map here. Let me see. Okay. And again, you see which street is in the restaurant on, which street is the city hall on. You look at here, we have to use which also, that is one of the WH questions, okay? One of the WH question is which also, okay? And let's gonna see with this. Okay, Joanna, let's gonna use this map that is that we have in, I mean, you are the first one. So sorry, Joanna. Joanna, where is the Sport Palace?
No sé. Ah. Es Barrio Street.
Is on, remember, is, on.
Is on Barrio Street.
Uh-huh.
Opposite the park.
Opposite the park.
Opposite the park.
That's all. Okay. You be sure? Good.
Yes.
Okay. Yanira.
Hi, teacher.
Where is Arrows Company?
Arrows Company is on Roosevelt Street.
Uh-huh.
And between the restaurant on Bookboard.
Yes, okay. I think so sorry. Oh my God, I'm sleeping also. Eloisa.
Yes.
Where is the city hall?
The city hall is on Second Avenue next to the church.
Good. Very well. Jorge. Where is the mall, Jorge?
Yes, that. There is. Yes, there is.
No. Where is the mall? The mall is on. I don't know. I mean, where is the mall? ¿Dónde está el mall?
Ah. There is in the avenue.
Which avenue? First Avenue. Okay.
Okay. The rest of the sun. Next to in the restaurant.
Next to the restaurant. Next to the restaurant. Good. Next to the restaurant. Así vamos a decir a la par, aunque obviamente. Okay, but we can say next to. Yanira, I think so. You have done. Diana, where is the bank?
Is on Barrio Street.
Barrio Street.
Opposite the mall.
Okay, good. Flor Luna.
Yes, teacher.
What is the church?
The short church. Among City Hall and school.
Among es más para varios. Era más fácil decir quizás it's on Second Avenue next to the City Hall, Flor, para que no se complique la vida.
Okay. Second Avenue. Me dijo que.
Next to
City Hall.
City Hall.
City Hall.
Hasta ahí, next, no. Ah, well, in front of the park. Yes, very good. Joana. No, Joana, ya le pregunté. Otra vez. Otra vez, Joana. Mentiras, I'm lying. Okay.
Sí, ya me preguntó.
Yes, Claudia. Where is the book world?
Where is Roosevelt Street?
It's on. It's on. Exactly.
It's on. Under Arrow Company? No.
Más que under is maybe opposite.
Opposite.
Yeah, opposite Arrow's company.
Oh, Bedwell? No. Bedwell restaurant? No. No, así está bien.
I mean, you want to move. Fatima.
Yes, sir.
Where is the park?
The park is between the First Avenue and Second Avenue. Behind the church or in front of on in the opposite or opposite to the mall.
Okay. Sarah.
Yes, teacher.
Where is the school?
In Barrio Street.
Barrio Street, very good.
Barrio Street, opposite church.
Opposite church.
Sure.
Okay, Mauricio.
Hi.
Mauricio. Where is the City Hall?
City Hall. Between Second Avenue. It's on between Second Avenue.
It's Roosevelt. On Second Avenue. That's it. It's on Second Avenue. No, it's on between. It's on Second Avenue.
and Roosevelt Street.
It's on Second Avenue and Roosevelt Street. Uh-huh.
In front of the park.
In front of the park. Exactly. In front of the park. Nuria.
Yes, it is.
Where is the Sport Palace?
It's on Barrios Street.
Uh-huh.
Between in a bank in a school.
Between the bank and a school. Vicky.
Hi, teacher.
Where is the... I don't have more. I mean, we are going to draw another one. So, but in this case, where is the mall, Vicky?
Mall.
Yes.
It is on First Avenue.
Uh-huh.
It is opposite the park.
Mm-hmm.
It is next to the restaurant or between
the restaurant
and the bank.
Very good, Rocio.
Hello, teacher.
Hi, Rocio. How can I get to Arrows Company if I am in the bank?
Arrows Company.
Uh-huh, but I am in the bank.
Is go ahead straight First Avenue.
Okay.
Arrows Company is on Roosevelt Street.
Okay.
In front of the park.
Okay. That's it?
Yes.
Okay.
One block. No sé cómo decirlo, teacher. Está una cuadra.
After.
After.
One block after. That's it. Un bloque después. Okay. Diana, did I ask you? No.
Sí, teacher, ya me okay.
Sonia, did I ask you?
No, teacher.
Okay, Sonia. Where is the church, Sonia?
The church is on Second Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
In front of park.
Uh-huh, we can say opposite because it's opposite.
Behind the city hall and school.
Maybe.
No, between.
Uh-huh. Between. Between city hall or next to the city hall. Okay. ¿Quién me falta? Diga yo. Ángel. Very good. Ángel. Sorry. Ángel. Where is the bank? You like the banks?
It's on Barrios Street.
Mm-hmm.
Opposite Sport Palace.
Opposite the Sport Palace. Okay. America, ¿ya le pregunté?
No, teacher.
Okay, America. Where is the book? Sorry, the Book World. Book World.
There is Second Avenue and Roosevelt Street.
Uh-huh.
In opposite Arrows Company.
Opposite. Hi.
Opposite.
100 líneas. Opposite.
Opposite Arrows Company.
Excellent. Fatima, did I ask you, Fatima?
Yes, teacher, you did.
Okay. The same again. This is a practice. Vicky. Solo porque Vicky me dijo, voy a darles un brochazo, aunque esto va para la última. Pero Vicky se adelantó un poco. I mean, she goes ahead a little bit about the exercise. ¿Verdad, Vicky? No, pero no es problema, Vicky. De hecho, que nos va a servir. Voy a compartir un poco la pantalla. No. Porque me extraña. Entiendo cómo lo han puesto, pero voy a permítanme. Vamos acá. Aunque lo vamos a ver the next class. Ok, guys. The next class. No me vayan a decir, mire, aburrido, ya lo vimos en la próxima clase. No es clase esta que voy a dar. En realidad es solo una pequeña para que diferencien un poco qué es lo que estábamos viendo aquel día. Esto lo vamos a ver el lunes, ¿ok? Pero aquí tienen que diferenciar positive and negative adjectives. O lo mismo, vamos a decir opposite. Opposite, ¿qué dije que era?
Opuesto.
Opuestos, exacto. Ok. The opposite of beautiful is
ugly.
Ugly.
Ugly. Ugly.
Exactly. Ugly. Comfortable.
Incomfortable.
Uncomfortable. Uncomfortable, pero en todo caso es uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable. Huge.
I don't know.
Huge.
Grande.
Narrow.
Narrow, exactly. Okay. Dirty.
Clean.
Clean.
Clean. Exactly. Small.
Big
or huge, big. ¿Verdad? Big. Huge es lo mismo. Es como amplio. Y small es. Es pequeño, por eso las camisetas que usted usa son small, ¿ok? Because they have S. Antes le decían S, L, or X. That is small, large, or extra large. And after they invented X and double X, extra, extra large. And I don't know if now exists the extra, extra, extra large, like grand, grandpa, grand, grand, grandpa. ¿Ok? That's it. Okay. Eso significa, estos son opuestos, es decir, positive or negative, if you want to discover. Puede decir que, cuál es positivo y cuál es negativo, ¿no? According to the meaning, okay, as I told you, that is beautiful, ugly, that is narrow, we can say that is huge also, small is huge, I mean, small is big, clean is dirty, and no, like, that. Okay. Do you have any question here about this? ¿Tienen alguna pregunta acerca de esto? Repito, niños, para los que están. Gracias, primero, por no tocar la encuesta, number one. Second one, you have to do the exercises. I was sending messages to the personal WhatsApp, to the one who haven't done all the exercise. Please do all the exercise. You have to complete until exercise number 19, okay? Number 19. Because on Monday, you have to do exercise number 20 and you have to do the final exam, okay? As a recommendation, you can wait until the last class to do the exam, okay? And also, please don't miss the class on Monday because we are gonna do the survey. The survey is a recommendation, okay? It's a requisite. It's a requisite to go away the next module, okay? I mean, it doesn't matter if you aren't gonna participate the next module because you say, oh, teacher, I am very tired, the schedule is not good for me, or I don't know. I mean, you can have many reasons, you can have many variants, but it is very important that you have to do the survey the last class, and you have to do the survey with me, please. I mean, you have to wait until we start to make the survey, to do the survey, because the survey is a requisite, okay? And you have to do it very well. As a recommendation, you have to have a second equipment. I mean, I don't know if you can have another cell phone, I mean, or another, I prefer a laptop, but you have to have a second equipment, a second equipment to do the survey. Because if you start to do with me, maybe you have to be skipping from window to window, and maybe you aren't gonna do very well. Estoy hablando chino. Do I speak Chinese?
Yes.
Do I speak Chinese? Voy a pasar un poco al español. Voy a resumir todo lo que dije. Por favor, pero que nada, thank you because you didn't do the survey. Gracias porque no hicieron una encuesta. Pero es importante que la hagamos el lunes. La tienen que hacer en su clase conmigo. Como recomendación, as a recommendation, you have to have a second equipment. Como recomendación, tiene que tener, si es posible, un segundo equipo del que está conectado. Bueno, si está conectado de una compu, no es problema, pero si está conectado a un celular, tenga, no sé, ese día una compu o alguno para que no esté saltando de ventana en ventana. Algunos celulares, cuando tú estás haciendo eso, te sacan de la sesión. No todos. Algunos sí, algunos no. Entonces, pero por favor, también dije, hagan todos sus ejercicios, tienen que tener completos hasta el ejercicio 19 para dejar el lunes el ejercicio número 20 y el examen final. La encuesta, dije, is a requisite, es un requisito, is a requisite, es un requisito. I mean, it doesn't matter, o sea, no es importante si yo espero que todos sigan. Pero si usted dice, mire, el horario es bien cansado, en todas las clases me estoy durmiendo, usted me ve comiendo, tomando café, doesn't matter. Ok, pero usted dice, no voy a poder quizás continuar este módulo, me enfermé, qué sé yo. Pero por lo menos para probar este módulo, it's necessary, es necesario to complete the survey very well. Hacer la encuesta muy bien y tan bien que no van a permitir, mire, es que me equivoqué, la puedo volver a hacer, es que mire, fíjese que yo no oí o que no, va a ser una sola vez. Y mire, pero es que fíjese que yo la hice, pero se me olvidó ponerle una cosa. El INSAFOR no la va a validar y por tanto no le va a validar su diploma. Entonces, por eso es necesario, ¿ok? Por favor, igual, gracias a los que le mandé mensajes, sé que se necesitan estarse más puntuales y estar tiempo porque también les falta un poquito de porcentaje para la asistencia y por eso es necesario estas dos últimas sesiones. Así es que eso sería preguntas hasta aquí, niños. Questions.
No question.
No question, teacher.
No questions. Todos están así. Teacher, no questions. Please let us go. Por favor, déjenos ir. Let us go. Because we are sleeping, teacher. Okay.
Chair.
Hi.
Con lo de la encuesta, ¿la enviarían a, es un link o cómo se va a hacer eso?
A su WhatsApp le enviaron ya un enlace, Claudia. Igual se lo enviaron al correo. Okay. Entonces, ahí sí es cierto. Bueno, el lunes lo van a ver, pero es un enlace que abrimos y que llenamos la encuesta en el momento. Ahí les han mandado los datos y algunas cosas yo se las voy a dar el lunes. Por eso es importante que el lunes estemos completos, estemos todos y esté atento. Por favor, haga agenda, es la última clase. Por favor, haga agenda para estar ese lunes. Entonces, okay. Sí, Claudia, confirme también si a alguien no le ha llegado eso, escríbame o escríbale a las personas de soporte de inglés corporativo, ¿ok? Pero okay. Si ya todos lo llegó, tranquilos. Revise su correo, Claudia, y su WhatsApp. Si no le ha llegado, pues nosotros se lo mandamos o yo le pido o yo hablo con inglés para que se lo envíe. Any other question, guys?
Teacher, teacher. ¿Nos compartiría lo que hemos visto?
Claro, gracias, Sara, por recordar. Con gusto yo hoy comparto las diapos, como le dicen en español. Now I'm going to share the slides. I have to share from number 10 till number 19, okay? I'm going to share from number 10 to number 19, okay? I will do today. So it's very important because you have to study for your final exam, okay? Almost all of you have had good grades, almost all of you. So that's why it's very important that you study to get good grades, because you're gonna have exercise number 20 on Monday and your final exam. Any other question, guys?
No question, teacher.
No questions. Okay. Then what do we do in 4 minutes? Okay. Question to the teacher. Una pregunta para el teacher rápido, vaya. 4 minutos. Una pregunta. Claudia, cualquiera. Si es personal, it's too personal. Pero si no, rápido. Claudia, question for the teacher. 3 minutes.
No sé. Paso ahorita. No tengo nada.
Sara, question for the teacher. No question. Flor, question for the teacher. She's sleeping, my God. No. Beatriz, question for the teacher.
No question, teacher.
Joana, question for the teacher.
Usted va a dar el segundo módulo.
If I'm going to be your teacher on the second module, I don't know. Really, that's an information that I don't know. I mean, they locate us in different modules. Could be yes, could be not. Podría ser que sí, podría ser que no. I don't know, really. Diana, question for the teacher.
No question, teacher.
No question. I want to go to sleep, she says. Fatima, question for the teacher.
That's the question. Can I go to sleep?
No yet. No yet. No aún. Eloisa, question for the teacher.
No question.
No questions. Everybody's like, I'm sleeping. Okay. Sonia, question for the teacher.
Can I go to sleep?
Oh my God, the same question. No, you can't. Very good. No, you can't. Sorry. Jorge, question for the teacher.
No question, teacher.
Oh my God, very good. Mauricio, question for the teacher.
No question, teacher.
No question. Come on, guys. You can use your time to make a question, a simple question, and you don't want to. Janira, question for the teacher. Janira.
No teacher.
No teacher. I mean, ya está casi dormida, por eso no se está enfocando, dice. Yeah, with the eyes closed. Ángel, question for the teacher.
No question, teacher.
Oh my God, very good. Nuria, question for the teacher.
No question, teacher. I love coffee. Huh? I love coffee.
If I love to drink coffee. Si yo amo tomar café.
I drink a lot of coffee.
Ah, okay. Uh-huh. See,
teacher,
do you drink a lot of coffee? Not too much, because it's a little bit dangerous, but I like it. I have tried one that is very nice. Deberían de probar las próximas clases. Cómprense uno de el Starbucks, pero así uno hecho en prensa francesa. Eso les va a levantar el ánimo. Hi.
Teacher, I have a question.
Ajá, dígame.
Next Monday is our last class of this module.
Yes. Yes, it is.
When will we start the next module?
That's an information that I don't know, really, Fatima. I think so that you're going to start for about June 17 or something.
Do you know if we will have the same schedule?
I think so that you're going to have the same schedule. I think so. Modules, they have planned to have the same schedule. Okay, America, do you want to ask me something?
Teacher, the question.
Uh-huh.
You sleep, teacher.
I have problems to sleep, believe it or not. Sometimes I have to converse the video and I have to do something. And I'm happy. That's why I love to teach English. Maybe that's why I am not like, hey guys, you know, something like that. Okay. Rocio, question for the teacher. Open your mic.
When do you explain the adjective opposite? Opposite adjective.
I didn't explain because it's for the next class. I just did a little bit because you are going to have a kind of homework in this exercise, I think, so that they are. That's why this is for the next class. I just give a little explanation, like 2 or 3 minutes, in order that you can understand and do very well the homework.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, Vicky, question for the teacher.
Tienen una fecha tentativa de inicio del segundo módulo.
I think so. I mean, I think so that Inglés Corporativo is going to tell you, but I think so that is on the third week of June. I think so. I think so that you're going to have a few time to rest, at least something like 2 weeks, maybe to go to sleep at 8 o'clock. That's the question. Si me puedo ir a dormir temprano durante ese tiempo, sí. Más o menos una semana o dos semanas, I think so, that que va a poder dormir a las 8. Quiet.
Okay.
Counting chips. Okay. 1, 2. That's it, counting chips. Carlos, question for the teacher?
No question, teacher.
No questions. Okay, guys, time's up.
Teacher.
Okay, tell me.
Este, el lunes el examen, entonces.
Yes.
Y vamos a llenar la encuesta.
Yes.
Sería la última clase.
Yes.
Okay.
No more questions. Good.
Por eso yo le quería preguntar ya.
Ah, dígame. The same.
No, brother.
Las mismas cosas. Okay. Lo mismo que él dijo, como el chiste, ya le dije. El niño que llega tarde a su salón de clases. ¿Y usted por qué viene tarde? Le dice la maestra. Es que le dice, estaba soñando que viajaba en avión. Y el otro que llega tarde, ¿y usted por qué viene tarde? Es que yo soñé que lo fui a dejarle. Ok. Ok, guys. Have a nice night. See you on Monday. Please don't miss the class. Ok, sleep very well. Sleep with the angels. Ok. Enjoy your weekend, please. Just who cannot go? I think so. Who cannot go? Bye, everybody. Just Sonia cannot go. Sorry, Sonia.
Good night, Sonia.
Bye. See you on Monday. Don't miss any class. Happy to see you. Happy to see everybody. Bye, Andrea. I know you're.
Teacher, I have a question.
Tell me.
How long have you been speaking English?
I mean, I was learning English. I started to learn English in 2004 at the university. And yeah, and I've been teaching English since 2006. That's it, maybe for about 15 years. That's why. And I have read some books, Andrea. That's why I think so that I have a little vocabulary, because I like to read, and I have read some, like 2 or 3 books in English.
Yo solo escucho canciones,
No, but if you can read, it's very good for you. I mean, it's very good to listen to music, but also you can read, because the reading you are gonna find vocabulary that you cannot find in songs.
Okay.
Bye, Andrea.
Bye.
Nice to see you.
Bye.
Good night. Good night. Sorry, Sonia, because I steal time to you. I was a thief. Okay, because I still time to you. It's precious time that you can go to sleep. Sorry. Precioso tiempo que se podría ir a dormir, but so sorry. Do you have any question about the topics, Sonia?
I think tenía una, teacher, pero fíjese que ya no la encontré.
¿Sobre qué era? You don't remember?
Es que era de los primeros temas cuando se usaban dos verbos. Que había uno que sí llevaba ese, pero el otro no me acuerdo bien cómo.
No, el do y el das. It's about doing das. Que de hecho los dos son verbos.
Ajá.
Los dos son verbos. Pero, ves. Voy a compartirle pantalla. Just let me see. That is 7, 8, 6. And this is 6. Okay, Sonia. Oh my God, no, this is no. This is, okay, Sonia. This is, I mean, look at here, the simple present, okay? Mm-hmm. Acá al verbo se le pone S cuando es tercera persona.
Pero esa creo que sí, esa sí creo que la tengo clara. Pero hay una donde lleva la oración dos verbos.
¿Tendría que ser en el negativo, por ejemplo? When you say done, it doesn't and don't. Vamos a ver. Esta es la 8. Permítame, esta es la 9. No, no, no. 7. I want to see 7. 7, 7, 7. Ok. Esta. Que aquí tiene que quitarle la S.
Ajá, esa creo que es.
Va, aquí tiene que quitar. Lo que pasa es que cuando yo, when I ask, when I do questions in English, I say, siempre uso el auxiliar does. Cuando uso el auxiliar does, ya le quito la S al verbo. Ve aquí, lo voy a hacer un poquito más grande. Oh my God. Ok. Ok, let me see. Vale, aquí, miren. La oración en affirmative es he speaks English. Ok. Es he speaks. Pero cuando yo le pongo, para hacer la pregunta es tan fácil como solo ponerle el signo de interrogación y el does. Does he, pero tengo que quitarle la S. Does he speak English. Entonces, por ejemplo, haga una oración usted, digamos, ¿tiene hermanos, tiene hermanas?
Yes.
What do you have, brother and sisters?
I have 3 brothers and 5 sisters.
My God, how many are you? You are like 7.
Yes.
Oh my God, very good. Okay. Imagine a brother of you. O sea, imagínese un hermano suyo. ¿Cómo diría que él trabaja? No sé, ¿dónde trabaja? Where does your brother work? El, no sé, el que más se recuerde ahorita.
He works in mechanic, taller, mechanic.
In a workshop. He works in a workshop. Okay. He works in a workshop. Pero mire muy bien usted cómo lo dice. He works. He works. He works. ¿Cómo haría la pregunta entonces? ¿Dónde trabaja él? ¿O él trabaja en un taller de mecánica?
Does.
Ajá.
Does he work?
Exacto. Y ahí le quito la S. Does he work in a workshop? Exacto. Ah, pues ese es el cuidado que hay que tener.
Lo mismo, y en la respuesta cuando sería solo yes, yes he works. Ahí sí se pone la S.
Sí, yes he works, exacto. O una respuesta corta, yes he does o no he doesn't. Que es ya estas respuestas cortas. Voy a hacerla. Que son estas respuestas cortas, ¿ve? Do you like ice cream? Yes I do. Pero ya come back, mire, does he work? Ah, yes he does. Does she trust? Yes, she does. Por eso aquí, si las puede ver, están en rojo para que vea la diferencia de cómo se pregunta y cómo se contesta.
Yes, I understand.
Okay. Any other question?
I think that no.
I think I understand everything. I don't have any other question.
No, no, solo esa me había quedado.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, I don't know if you have any other question for me. You can ask me two questions. I will give it to you two questions. You can ask to me.
No creo que no.
No more questions. No. Okay, then Sonia, I think so that you are sleepy, you are tired. Do you work tomorrow?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Okay, you have to work on Saturday. Then you are tired and you have to wake up early, no?
Not much.
Not too much. Oh, you live near of your work. Do you live near of your work?
What do you mean near?
Cerca.
So.
Okay. So then, Sonia, if there is no more question that you want to do for me, that's okay. We have finished the class. See you on Monday. Please don't miss the class. And sleep very well. Do your exercise, please. Exercise. I think so that you have been very good doing your exercises and almost you have finished. Okay?
Okay.
Have a nice night.
Good night, teacher.
Good night.